Gang, today I ran the Lachman Shroud, the new 3-burst Lachman. In my opinion, it's good, but it's not insane. This was my very first game with it, and I was like, you know what, we're going to go ahead and upload this. Because personally, I'm not trying to run around with a burst gun. Last time I did was like the, what was that gun? The pistol in Rebirth. What was the pistol? Comment the pistol in Rebirth that was burst and absolutely slap. Gang, if you're new to the channel, enjoy the content, hit sub, crush the like, let's get right into it.
Make you alone.
Башня, hostiles deploying the counter UAV.
Mortar strike on the way.
Enemy destroyed. Use your attack map to hunt down the rest of them. Enemy soldier incoming. Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map. Get hunting.
Oh, fuck!
Dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Good kill. Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map. Get hunting.
Hostile UAV active.
Hey, Alma, I just got back.
Located the rest of them.
Damn! I knew I.
Some of your team is still outside the safe zone.
Gang, on this Lockman trail, we have the LM stockless mod, the Lockman TCG-10 rear grip at sprint fire speed, aim down sight speed, 50 round drum, the 9mm sub HP rounds for damage range bullet velocity, and the VLK laser 7mW tuned for sprint fire speed and aim down sight speed. Gang, listen, if you're new to the channel, enjoy the content, hit the sub button, press the like button. I'll catch y'all tomorrow for another banger. Let's get it.